Hello. What's poppin', gamers? If my voice is a little fucked up, it's because I was up playing this game until 3:30 in the fucking morning. And we didn't even finish. And now I'm tired. I also can't fucking put my headphones on. Hey, Thunderbird. I'm not gonna be on super long. We're just finishing. We're finishing Endwalker. We're doing the final fight. And seeing the cleanup. I have soup. This is where we're at. This is where we're vibing. We're like at the end of the universe, all fucked up. I guess all of our lads are gonna be here. Oh, this is Xenos. We're riding on Xenos's back. That's his butt over there. He showed up and was like, I did some thinking. And I'm like, I don't give a shit, but take me to where this bird is so I can kick her ass. And that's what's up right now. So we're doing it. We're doing it. We're making it happen. It's wild that I've had, like, no login issues. There was that one day where we kept timing out, but, like, it didn't seem to remove our place in the queue. So it was fine? I don't know. I haven't had the login issues that most people have had, but I think it's the time that I'm signing in. Like, I'm logging in around, like, noon or 1 every day. And that's just not when most people are playing, because they're, like, at work and shit. Oh, yeah. This is what we're doing. We're confronting Endsinger in the final day. Our friends aren't here because I sent them back to the spaceship because they were going to die. But I didn't say I threw my thing so I wouldn't go back to the spaceship. Because I have to fight this bird lady. And that's what's going on. And then Xenos showed up. And I'm like, okay, buddy. There's this bum. He turned into a dragon. He had fused with a dragon before once. And I guess he did something that let him do it again. I have some soup. Oh, we're bringing out the Shadowbringers leitmotif. I wonder if this is a thing of, like, all four of the other songs. Sephiroth Goku logged out. I have very little memory of last night, to be honest. That's not true. I remember many things, and then I got upset about them. But, like, so much of it is kind of a blur. 'Cause I was so tired. Like, by the end of it, I was, like, begging for them to not do more cutscenes and just let me go to bed. So we're just finishing this today. There's gonna be no stream tomorrow. Probably not Sunday. I'm fucking tired. I'm gonna need the full, like, 5 days to recover if we're gonna stream on Wednesday. I'm gonna need fucking Friday through Tuesday to just not, to not. We're doing this now because I want to go lay down and play Animal Crossing. I don't want to think. Well, here we go. It is time. There he is, there's Xenos. There she is, this bitch. I appreciate you, normal man. There they are! There's my fam! Here's my fam for the final fight. Okay, so gotta pay. Boop. Okay, use my dash, use my dash. She's not gonna give us a lot of time. Okay. 4, 2, 1. Oh shit, why did I die? What did I do? Okay, so we don't. Shit, that killed me again. Yeah, get the other healer. That's way more important. I'm fucking up. Oh girl, did you miss your Instacast? That sucks. That happens. I've lived that. Shit. Hit the wrong. I am very turned around. But I'm not the only one going down, so I don't feel too horribly bad. Can a bard res? Because otherwise it's probably more important to get the bard than me. Two, seven, three, four. Okay, phase two. We hit phase two. Oh, that's a cool thing to do with that model. Tank LB3 when she does her big move. Okay, so that's not me. That's not me. I don't need to worry about it.
Yeah, too early. Okay. Shit, 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 shit. That one barely clipped me. Okay, we're almost there. We're almost to halfway. I think this time we can do it. We can do it. Okay, here we go. Halfway. Phase two, phase two, phase two. Have a little soup. Get a little soup in there. Okay. On two, on two. Did we wipe? We can't have just wiped. Okay, something is going on. Love me, you bitch. Oh, God. This is fucking me up. I can't cry. I need to see what I'm doing. I can't cry. I need to know what I'm doing. I need to be able to see. Oh, is she panicking? She panicking. We're taking her down. Goodness. Oh my goodness, here we go. Here we go, motherfuckers. Okay, let's go, bitches! The final day has ended! The final day has ended! Xenos, get out of my house. I don't want you here for this. Xenos, I don't want you here for this. Please leave. You don't deserve this. Hey comic, we did it. We beat the final trial. So this is all, it's all cutscenes to the end. Thank you. Yeah, girl.
It's drinking the water!
Thank you. I choked on my soup a little bit. I'm okay. I'm okay. I survived. I love them. No, there wasn't. Life means so many things. I'm gonna fucking cry. I mean, I've been trying not to cry, since the middle of the fucking trial. I need a crying emote. Oh, Captain, thank you for the sub. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for subscribing. We created it together, all of us. Yeah, girl, now you're getting it. You could sing something a little happier. Do you want a hug? Is that what you want? Please, please do, girl. There you go, girl. You get it now. There you go, girl. You figured it out. The sun is rising on a new day. He sure will. He sure will, kiddo. Fucking get it, girl. They sure do. Thank you. Thank you. Send me home, girl. Birds are fake. You are correct. Birds are not real. Sorry, I'm taking screenshots, but this is fucking cool.
Xenos, I do not fucking want to deal with you right now. I am having emotions. Please do not interrupt this. Fine. Get out of my house. I'm an even more formidable friend. I'm an even more formidable friend, and you could have just asked me to fight for fun. You did that once, and then you didn't stop. I'm not fighting you. Can I say no? Can I tell him to go fuck himself at the end of the universe? Good. Then I'm gonna. Sure, if you say so. Yeah, I like hamburgers. Sir, are you just hungry? Like, is your blood sugar low? Because I feel like this is how I get when I'm hungry. Like, I feel like when I am hungry, this is how I see things. I think maybe Xenos just needs a burger. I've had enough of you. I have absolutely had enough of this guy. Are they gonna make me fucking fight him? Really? No. I said I've had enough. I thought we were fucking done. Yeah, I mean, he sucks real hard. I've killed him once. He fucking ate it. It was the funniest fucking thing. It was the funniest goddamn thing. And then he was just like, nah, this is gonna be a pain in the ass, though. I hate solo instances. Like, I hope this is, like, my victory lap. Where, like, he just... Like, it's La Habrea, where he just fucking goes down. Because I've already done all the hard parts. Oh, busting out the fucking guitar riff. Sure, man. Yeah, I mean, this is ending now. Two, four.
I mean, like, I kind of wish I was a healer right now, honestly. Where I'd have, like, dots and better heals than this. Hellfire? Should I have been in the water for that? Oh, shit. Shit. I didn't see that he was doing a thing there. Shit, they do not give you time to get out of that. Is he not allowed to kill me? I don't like that they're making me do this. Shit. I'm about to, like... I think I have, like, a handful of things where, like, I can drop to one and be okay. This is basically a victory lap, I think. Because this is hard, but it's not, like... It's not actually, like, super hard. Like, once you've figured out his moves... It's that one that gets me. Because he always does that while I'm trying to figure out something else. There we go. Get wrecked. Oh, right, I forgot. Oh, God, they're making me do a second phase? No, I've still got five of them. No, I don't think there's a third one, but oh boy. Ugh, this is a pain in the ass. shit, man, with the fucking Ray. No, I really didn't. I just want to fucking be done with this. Really had no interest. Okay. We're doing okay. Okay, so we want to be like here. Oh God, the fucking rays. Yeah, buddy, I got two more. I got two more, and you've got 4 hit points left. I think we can make this happen. There we go. There we go. Please let us be done. No, you're done. Sir. Sir, please, I'm so tired. Fucking active time maneuvers, really? Oh, God. I'm just a pissed off cat. Oh my God, I just fucking decked him! Holy shit, he just decked me. Oh my God, they fucking cougar this! They go fucking cougar at the end of this. It's just me and this dude kicking the shit out of each other. Holy shit. Holy shit, we just... Oh my God. I hope that's screen capped. I want to do something funny with that. Oh my God. We just fucking beat the shit out of each other. Bye, Felicia.
Sinos, you fucking suck. That was so incredibly Kuga. Just me and my nemesis laying on the ground at the end of the universe. That was hard. We're not friends, Xenos. So I am not a mirror view. I just want to go eat a cheeseburger with my boyfriend and my kids and my other friends. Maybe pet one of those tiny bunny people. Oh, I've heard of Ashura's Wrath. Oh, Limsa, my home. My homeland. Oh, Harshfawn. They always gotta bring me back to that. Yeah, because I loved people. I think that is where you and I have a disconnect. I am a being capable of love. She brought me the fucking... Is just gonna fucking bring me back there. Bye, Xenos. I want to put this next to the fucking other one I have of him, face down in the goddamn dirt. And be like, this is what happens, motherfucker. This is what fucking happens. Everybody okay? Is that Graha? That sounds like Graha. Alphino? Might have been Alphino. Oh no, Allie says crying is enough to bring me back from the dead. I always say crying is enough to bring me back from the dead. Well, I certainly can't have Alisei not forgiving me. There's my girl. Oh, here we go. I'm here. Little sore from Zeno's punching me in the face, but I'm okay. Aww. Is everyone okay? Cause I'm fine. But are you guys okay? Oh, he's gonna fucking yell at me. Aww. Oh, sweetie. But I am here. I'm right here. I'm fine. Fine, you're allowed to call me your friend now. You told her that's gay. It's okay, Thancred. Don't worry about it. I'm fine. I'll be sore for a couple of days, but you know. I've been worse. Yeah, it's fine, I'm good. There she is. She's gonna fucking yell at me. Sorry, Zenos got in the way. Sorry, Zenos. You know how it is. You know how it is with Zenos. No, they're all mad at me. I'm really impressed that they got different voice actors for all these rabbits. Oh, it's gonna be. I'm really not. I would like a nap, honestly. Mm-hmm. Man, how long was I out? Would I? Kids, we're going home. We're home! Oh my god, it's Marweb. Hey, Kenji Hamada, really? Oh, everybody's watching me come home. Everybody's watching. Rie Tanaka, really? Sadu is voiced by Rie Tanaka? Damn. I mean, I knew Sadu was hot, but... Aww. Garuda is also Rie Tanaka. Well. I mean, I knew Garuda was. Garuda, I'm not surprised. Sadu, I'm a little surprised. Ameliance is also rich? Damn! She's voicing all the hot bitches! I didn't realize Rie Tanaka was doing so many goddamn voices for this game. They fucking high five, they're boyfriends. They've had a whole thing going on. You gonna undisown your kids, asshole? Tataru. What a blessed angel. Oh yeah, she's going down there. Go. Look at them run. Kikuko Inoue. That's a familiar name, too. Bless. We just fucking touched down in the harbor. Is this gonna be the full credits? 'Cause I don't got time for that. Yes, we. As much as I appreciate them, I'm fucking tired.
I'm skipping the parts that aren't cutscenes. No, we're fine. We're fine. This is just, that's me! That's me! That me! We're fine. This is just for, we're in the credits. This is just a, all my children. No, we're fine. This is just a, like a flavor thing for us to get to say goodbye to some people. We're fine. We just had a whole big cutscene about coming home. We're fine. They did pull a fucking D-point at me, though. Yeah? Well, we haven't been to the Rising Stones in a while. No, wait, the Rising Stones are here. Waking Sands was the old one. What do you mean your final one from the Rising Stones? Alphina, what are you doing? Are we getting a new headquarters? Maybe? Oh, Mumbrita. This is flashbacks. Maybe. I don't know where this is going. You've grown a lot, baby boy. I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you, lad. My little boy. My baby. My son. My child. And she waves to me. Hey, Flamine. Oh, girl welcomes us home. We're here. It's okay. We're home. Oh my god, I've had 14 muted this whole fucking time. Holy shit. Oh my fucking god, I hate this.
As will my comrades. For, as we have decided, after careful deliberation, we are disbanding the Scions of the Seventh Dawn.
We're doing what? I didn't agree to this.
There you are, Alphino.
Captain, you should have told me! No, you should have told
Everyone
me!
Everyone is already gathered in the foyer.
My apologies.
Please always
I'll be right
tell
there.
Me.
At least, that is what the story will be.
Okay, okay. I mean, we shouldn't be lying to the public, but also...
Sorry to keep you all waiting.
What could you possibly have left to do now?
No, Captain, always tell me.
Oh,
always tell me if the game is muted. Please. Please always tell me.
It'll be a while before we can gather like this again.
So it must be, if we're to keep up appearances. From now on, it falls to the Grand Company of Eorzea and its allies to deal with the realm's crises.
Meanwhile, we shall return to our erstwhile ways.
We have other shit we do?
To take our place in the shadows once more.
Indeed. For the foreseeable future, I expect that we must work independently. As we seek out problems that want for solving.
And give it another 2 years.
But a day will come when we face another great challenge. And we will face it together, as we always have.
As much as I look forward to that day, I do hope it doesn't come anytime soon.
I do think we all need a fucking nap.
Formal association or no, if any of you should require my services, you need but ask. I'll be glad to keep my lance arm honed.
You should wash it, though.
I'll hold you to that. So you had better keep your link pearl on hand.
Thank God, you shit.
So you really mean to stay, Totoro?
Oh, someone has to keep the Rising Stones in proper order. And even a super secret organization requires a super secret base of operations.
Girl, you're an angel.
To the rest of the world, it will be naught more than a workshop for Eorzea's foremost up-and-coming artisan.
Girl, I love you so much.
Were full to bursting before. Just wait till I can devote myself wholly to the crafts.
Girl, I fucking love you so much. look at the outfit she made me. She made me this outfit.
Mercantile empire to rival that of Lord Lodorito, are we?
Good, someone needs to.
I, for one, look forward to your future successes, Totoro. As do I our next meeting.
And with that, I believe it is past time you all made ready to depart. Leave no preparations undone or words unsaid, all right? Now, off with you.
Oh, we get last little cutscenes with everyone? Has he, like, officially undisowned you?
Thank you.
Okay, so we're gonna fix Garlemald. I mean, I don't know. I don't feel super bad about that. It was sad, but like, we could have helped and she did not want it. I swear we're gonna do fucking Garlemald restoration and we're still not going to fix Salamigo. You better, kiddo. Oh, I absolutely will, but I still want you to write me letters because I'm your dad now. We would have been up until like 5 fucking a.m. doing this if we had tried to finish this last night. It was not doable. No, it was fine. It was fine. Don't worry about it. It's fine, he won't be bothering us anymore. I handled it. I handled it. It was fine. It was fine, don't worry about it, Kryo. No, honey, that is not your- it is not your fault that Xenos is a bitch. It is not your fault that Xenos is a little fucking bitch. I handled it, don't worry. Carla, you've done so much. You make fun of Alphino, which is great. We love you for that. Raha. Let me call him Raha. When I go over to talk to him, I want to call him Raha. Let me call him Raha and let it, like, I want to see him, like, absolutely lose his mind. Always, girl. Yeah. I got nothing else going on now. Like, the world isn't ending anymore. Ariangel, like, we're all just going home. It's fine. We're all just chilling. We have link pearls. We can, like, call each other. I mean, we could just put people up there for funds. Like, we could just put them up there for funsies. I would do that. If someone was like, hey, there's like a moon base, do you want to go live on the moon base? I'd be like, fuck yes. I would absolutely ditch everything for the moon. Ariange, you can call me anytime. We're friends. Ariange, we're friends. We died in space together. Ariange, it's been a base game and 4 fucking expansions. We're friends. It's fine. Chill out. You're just a weird, quiet guy. And I love you for that, Ariange. He's tall and I love him. Are you going to be mad at me? Are you still mad at me about the spaceship? Where are you going? Oh, right. You're going to Garlemald. I forgot about that. Alphino told me that. Okay, Thunderbird, you take care. That's true. They're in a rough spot. Yeah, but I mean, like, we've already faced the greatest tragedy. I believe in you, girl. You've always been that way, and I love that about you. Yeah, well, you know. Didn't want you to die again. Always. Girl, I believe the most in you. We did. Alphino cried. Girl, I already do. I'm fine. Don't worry about it. If I ever figure out a way, I'll take you back to visit her. No, I definitely will. I absolutely will. I'm gonna tell Reen that her mom and dad are just wandering around. Which, yeah, that's why I'm gonna tell her that. I will, though. I will. Mostly because I love Reen. Every fucking day, my dude. Good. Good. Love him. Always happy to see you both. We're just gonna stand here and stare at each other. That's the whole cutscene. It's, he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him. Yes, Dinian, what are you gonna do with your life? I mean, I know you don't need to bathe. Well, you do need to bathe, but you don't do it. I don't- because you don't shower. Like, I think you're homeless. Have you? Doing what? You're gonna go hang- you're gonna go live with Vritra? You're gonna go live with Vritra? Yeah, because they're cool. They're cool, Istinian. Hreis Valgar just loved a lady. That's all he wanted to do. Well, I'm glad you learned something.
Well, they've... that's become her leitmotif, hasn't it? What's up, girl? What you need? Yeah, you probably should, honestly. You gonna write a book, Ishtola? I think you should. I think you could... You could at least try and do them justice. Better so than most people. I think you should. I think you should. I think it's important that people know about these things. And I think your perspective is important. Got you, girl. That's true. You do have a markedly different physical perspective than pretty much anyone. Okay, baby boy, what's up? How you doing? I saved you for last because I love you. Anything for you, sweetie. Oh, we gotta step away from everybody else? Oh. Oh. Okay. Do you wanna come hang out with me? Do you wanna come hang out with me? You sure you don't wanna come hang out with me? But are you sure you don't want to come hang out with me? Yeah, I mean, if you find anything cool, we could go do it together. We could. I promised you, so we'll do it. Oh, look how excited she is. I will visit you all the time. I'm gonna bother you every day. Yeah, baby, and I said, why wouldn't you? You're gonna be at my side forever. You are here with me in the here and now, and you'll be here with me in the future. Always, honey. Every time. Every time. Without a second thought.
maybe they were weird robots. We do have dragon survivors. Grahatia, that's gay. I love him. Here I am with my little family.
I suppose we're off to Garlemald then. Though we ought to speak with Lord Emmerich first. If he's received word of any recent developments, we need to know.
'Twould be prudent to purchase some warmer clothes at least. Mayhap we can pick up a few souvenirs for Ulysses and the others while we're at it.
Where will you all be heading next?
Dravania. There is a book I've been meaning to borrow from the Great Google Library. And I can think of at least one person who will be most displeased should I fail to visit before leaving.
Yeah, no, she'll kick your ass.
We've no particular destination in mind, but we do intend to stop in Charlia before we set off.
We had thought to ask after the Loperids. Curious as to how well those who chose to remain are adapting to their changed circumstances.
Might we accompany you then? Raha and I were planning to return to the Baldessian Annex.
Commissions have been piling up in our absence, and they must be dealt with ere we begin our work in earnest.
Estinian, you will return to Rads at Harn, will you not?
Aye. For Vritra's benefit, though I've yet to hear the details, I may not stay long.
I see. Then it is here the Scions at last part ways, each to some far-flung corner of the realm.
Perhaps. But I believe one of our number, a rather important one at that, has yet to divulge her plans.
Hamburger. That is my plan is hamburger.
Quite right.
Indeed.
Fair point.
So, what's next for our humble adventurer?
Bird! Yet stand tall, my friend. Our journey will never end. I'm emotional. This was all in the past.
The constancy of this place never ceases to amaze me. An ocean of souls, shimmering and eternal.
Who are you? Are you hinting to me the next story arc?
And yet, something stirs. Yes. Steeped in darkness, deep as starless night, the beast hungers. Alas, I dare not investigate in earnest before the coming of my guiding star, as she foretold.
Who the fuck are you?
We shall descend to the depths, you and I.
Oh, it's La Habrea. That's La Habrea.
Sights we shall see. The sights we shall see.
Pandemonium is a new raid, and it's about La Habrea, so that's definitely La Habrea. You have completed the main scenario quest, Endwalker. We've done it. We've done it, my friends. Rest well, champion of Aetheris, for many more adventures await you. We've done it. We did it. Endwalker officially complete. And that's where I'm gonna leave you all, because I'm fucking tired. Y'all have a wonderful day. No stream tomorrow, no stream Sunday. I'm fucking tired, I need to recover. But y'all have a wonderful one. Hit me up on Twitter, hit me up on Discord. Love y'all very, very much.